because as an American, I'm very concerned about what President Trump's recent actions are going to do, both for our country and for people around the world. What he's been doing, his order to build the wall, is completely ridiculous on a number of levels, and in particular, this order banning Muslims from entering the United States.
C'est à la fois cette espèce d'extrémisme fou de vouloir rayer d'un coup tous les acquis sociaux qui sont pourtant pas si importants que ça aux États-Unis, tous les droits des femmes, le droit des migrants, enfin voilà, c'est toutes ces questions qui remettent en cause complètement notre façon de vivre, notre liberté, notre ouverture.
Well, I'm here to show solidarity.
We need to be clear that this ban has nothing to do with terrorism.
All those Americans who are resisting Trump.
And we know
I'm an American. I live here.
To do with demonizing,
and I think all Americans here in Berlin are shocked by what's happening
and
saddened by what's happening. And we feel we have to show what we believe in. And we have to show that we resist.
To show
I never used the word fascist before for an American politician. We had our own vocabulary. We had McCarthyism.
Well, we also
for the first time, I don't think this is inflationary to say this is proto-fascism,
Iraq,
this is pre-fascism.
Libya.